Alright, there we go.
Alright. We got Game & Watch versus someone. Not sure.
Game & Watch versus...
Can't hear you at all.
Lucario, I think.
Lucario. Awesome.
Yeah.
Game & Watch.
Some good luck hugs, you know, going into this.
I think that's actually goodbye hugs.
Oh, whatever. Good luck, goodbye, same things. Alright.
Not the same thing.
Similar thing.
Alright.
Let's see what's...
I don't think they're going to go to Pokemon Stadium 2. Or Delfino's. Or whatever they just banned. Battlefield, alright.
Alright, Battlefield, game one.
Game & Watch, Lucario.
I don't know anything about any matchup that's not Samus versus Bro.
Alright, Up-B, okay.
Good Up-B on Shield, or
I guess
pressure,
I him.
But, Nick is
down
just...
Down tilt fair.
It was just a plant
down
pressure,
tilt,
but you know what?
Up-B fair.
He's gonna retaliate with his own string.
Pretty even right now.
Yeah, pretty even game.
Air dodged. Attempted Waveland.
Snook's thrown out some smashes. Snook,
I bet. Yeah, Snook. And he
can't
hold.
Stock.
Oh, I think he was gone. That was a mistake with Snook.
That was
up air, missed. Up throw. Up air. Forward air.
This is an even game, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Get back on stage. Oh, nice.
What did he do there?
That was pretty.
What did he do to stop that? I didn't
pretty
see.
Cheese. But you know what?
Up tilt. It always shocks me how a lot of up tilts. Oh, can't quite.
Missed.
Quick attack.
Still.
Not quick enough.
Quite an even game. Extremes.
You're right. I'm sorry, that's not Pikachu.
Still quite an even game. Let's see if somebody can get something started. They've been both been playing the neutral game. Snook, he's looking for something.
I just realized I hadn't talked in like 10 minutes. Getting a lot of use of forward air. Snook is. Locks the bottles, I believe it is.
Oh.
Yep, there's
Snook
forward
with an edge guard situation.
There.
See what's gonna happen. And easy edge hog.
Yep, I'm hoping to see some dice rolling later on.
Looking for some nines. Snook starting another string straight off from the stock.
Bucket is a viable option in this matchup.
Yeah.
With see.
Nick trying to take it off before he Snook can get any more.
Oh,
percent. Forward throw
and
take it out.
What the forward throw? Side B.
Side B, whatever. Oh, that.
That was a mistake.
That stock. That was real. That was real unfortunate on Nick's part.
Here goes side B.
Nick a whole stock behind, but. Looks, if with one solid Lucario combo, he can bring it back.
It's Lucario, so.
But the way Snook has been playing, he's been doing really well on getting out of these combos. So it's gonna be.
Roll the dice, he didn't roll the dice. He just walks him on.
It's gonna be a tough situation for Nick.
Nice, you got that three.
Got the three. No,
oh.
And that's gonna be
game one
to Snook.
The winner is.
What do you think Lucario has to change to beat Game & Watch next time? Sorry.
I don't know. He's probably map. I don't really know because they both want the same.
This is a very unfamiliar matchup for the both.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know this matchup and this. They both kind of look for the same thing in the map.
I played Game & Watch and Brawl, but that doesn't help me here.
So, let's see where Yoshi's,
Yoshi's story.
Taking it to the smallest, to a small stage.
I don't think it's the smallest.
I guess, not smallest. Is it? I think it may be. Taking him to a small stage probably to kill him earlier.
Both these characters have great killing potential, so.
Yeah.
But this might be kind of disadvantageous to Snook, because, Game & Watch is made of paper.
Yeah, Snook didn't pick it.
I know. I'm saying it's not going to be a good...
Yeah.
Cancels.
They're going to close it out.
Whatever Ryu does in Street Fighter, that move in the air.
Tensu.
Doesn't matter.
Tensu something.
Yeah. Whiff Death Smash.
Nick, playing the neutral pretty well.
Both players have their wave X is on point.
Wave
both
X
got a waving.
What?
Wave dashing, wave landing, etc.
Okay. So.
And ledge grab.
Alright, ledge grab to.
Not much Game & Watch can do about that.
Yeah, not really. So, Game & Watch now. Stock
tilt, bacon, pull the dice, keeps getting threes.
He's at 100% three gain. Or not gain.
Parachute.
But good combo from.
Parachute?
Good combo from Snook to close out that stock. We're now at an even game again.
This has been going
back and forth.
Alright, manhole, set. Box of bottles, manhole, air or something. I don't remember the name of that game.
That was a pretty good string. Gonna look to finish it. Getting back on stage.
Parachute. Up tilt. Whiffs. Up B for seemingly no reason. Oh, get it
back on stage.
Yeah, that was good. Good aiming.
Yeah.
That's game two. Dacus. Dacuses are so cool. When they hit, I get.
Unfortunate,
you do have to. To sweet spot, you have to pretty much touch the blast zone. So I understand why he SD'd there.
Tech off the wall. That was pretty clutch.
That was solid. Parachute.
Missing the
parachute.
There
nice.
It is. So 53% down on.
That's when parachute, or maybe 83 or something. I don't know. But that's when the parachute game came out.
Okay.
Game & Watch. Yeah.
But keeping it close. Snook at us at
a
little disadvantage. About 70% down.
Tries for the extreme speed. Doesn't get it. Tatsuwetsa.
He's looking to close out the stock. Because Lucario at this point is going to have a hard time.
All right.
But
all right.
Game three.
Two.
That's game three.
All right, secrets.
All right, so game three. Let's see. Where do you think he's going to take this?
Smashville. They're going to Smashville. They have to. Legally. It's happening.
I don't know what Game & Watch wants in a map.
Well, he wants something big.
Probably.
It's hard for it. Makes it easier for him to not die. Am I right? Yes, I. He was banning it, not choosing it. Snook's thinking about it.
Yeah. Maybe trying to get that momentum cancel.
Momentum cancel? What do you mean?
You know?
Okay. I thought you were talking about a real.
Alright.
Pokemon Center music. That's always nice.
Pokemon Stadium. Starting off with a 35%
strike. Yeah, Lucario's doing good.
I mean, for all those hits,
Dacus had a down throw. That's pretty good.
For all those hits that Lucario got, it really didn't do that much damage.
The Lucario. Lucario's just being Lucario, but it's always nice. Key? I'm not sure what key's from. Manhole? Chef.
Oh, man. So, no, they're both even game. Forward smash gonna close
nice.
It out. And Nick, you know, looking to take this stock off with probably neutral air.
Yeah.
Forward B, or over B. But Snook getting his string. 40%. She's trying to get as much damage as
a Game & Watch at 120% is
stock on.
We got a two stock lead, but I mean, it is, yep, see, Game & Watch, high percentage.
I mean, one Lucario combo, and that's an even game again. The jab,
greenhouse. Side B. Side
there
B.
There it is. Oh,
he's okay.
Not dead.
It's Game & Watch. Come on, man.
Recovery is amazing. They're both, right now, they're fading back, you know. Neither of them want to get caught in another string.
Yeah, they're both being very careful. Snooktoes out of Dacus, doesn't get anything out of it. Parachute.
Manhole. Is this edge guard opportunity?
Oh, chair. Give him the chair.
Away, but
oof, parachute.
Parachute gonna take that stuff.
Taunt cancels.
Alright, so Snook's still at 92%. Oop, Snook.
Oh, yeah, whoa, that set him up.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, so this is gonna be an uphill battle for Lucario, but it's still very difficult.
Yeah, oh, yeah, possible.
Except Snook has been so good about getting out of those Lucario combos that...
Yeah, I think Lucario just needs to work on killing. And he gets the nine! And that is it.
That's good, that's
It's a 9 down at all.